Right, down on Whitehaven Harbour, and I found this ruffian. Now, this gentleman, for those that don't know, he's really well known as the brother of the legendary, awesome Adam Amor, international superstar DJ, and a wonderful mother as well, Bernie the Gaffer, Bernie the Boss, Mr. Kyle Amor. Right, Kyle, why are you here today? What's going on?
Well, look, obviously, it's my testimonial year, and we've got we've organised the game Cumbria v Wales. I know how much Cumbria Rugby League means to me and the rest of the people in this town and area as well. So we had a great game last year against Jamaica. My testimonial year allows me to sort of pick a game, and thankfully, you know, the Welsh side have responded, and they want to take part in it and experience what West Cumbrian Rugby League is all about. So Oct the 13th, 7:30 kickoff. So at the moment, we are trying to just sell tickets, and the rest of our which we've done really well. The shirts have gone great all my testimonial year, so thank you to everyone who's bought them. The tickets, obviously, on the day we're anticipating a decent sized crowd, just like what it was last year, so having those tickets just means that you'll get in much, much faster on the night. So we're trying to make what might be organised chaos a little bit less chaotic. Oh, okay. Come with a, you know, with a decent side, and we can't wait to build upon what we did last year. You saw what it meant, you know. I know it sounds a bit cheesy, but you know, the kids on the end of the field after when Whitehaven played St Helens, which I was part of that game, but obviously the Cumbria Jamaica game, for me, that's what it's about. It's inspiring these kids to get into sport and watch some of their heroes. So we've got a really good squad that's going to be announced soon, and we've got around about 5 or 6 Super League players as well, all born and bred in this wonderful county that we have in Cumbria. So look, I'm super excited, and for me it'll bring down the curtain on my 15 year career, so can't wait.
Your accent, man,
almost as mad as yours.
Okay, October the 13th.
Yeah.
Mentioned that there's some fantastic Super League players that are coming from this wonderful county.
Yeah.
Do you think Whitehaven and Wakenshaw should just bang their heads together and get sorted?
Oh, look, yeah. For me personally, yeah. You know what I mean? I think. You know, the guys who run Whitehaven and work it, and you know, all the volunteers, all the business people behind it, it is a very, very difficult job in this current climate. So they are trying their absolute best, but I do believe that in order for the game to get to where it should and potentially go, then I do believe the sides have to merge. But look, there's a lot of other logistics that are way over mine and your head, Spud, in order to get that over the line. But this Cumbria game will hopefully just showcase once again, you know, what we can do if we were all to come together again. And you know, when you see crowds of 4,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, that tells you that the people would get behind something like that. So look, I feel like, you know, I don't want to.
I can edit this, you know. Don't worry.
No, it's all good, mate. It's all good. I don't want to upset anybody in the who run these clubs, because again, they do a fantastic job. But you know, it's I do feel that for the growth of the game, then that's the way forward.
Okay. All right. Where else can people get tickets?
They'll be available in Sport Zone in Whitehaven there, and obviously through my testimonial email address. So that's kyleamortestimonial@gmail.com. And tickets will be on sale up until the kickoff.
Is there a Facebook page for this?
There is a Facebook page again. That's what is my Facebook page? Kyle Amor Testimonial. I think it's as simple as that, really. Obviously, we're on all, you know, Twitter and Instagram as well. So everybody, unless you don't have any social media whatsoever, you might miss it. But I'm sure that somebody within your close circle will love that. So
highlights of your 15.
Probably scoring a try in the Challenge Cup final at Wembley. The last time, obviously, St Helens hadn't won that cup for 13 years, and I was able to score the final try in that. So that to me was special. And you mentioned my brother earlier. You know, that's one thing he always had over me. He played at Wembley as a schoolboy, and I never got, you know, so I could finally shut him up on that. So yeah, no, that's probably the highlight. Look, again, I've been so lucky to play in an incredible side that's won so many trophies. But yeah, so right now, I mean, it might change after Friday the 13th of October. That may be my highlight if everybody gets down there. But yeah, no, look, I'm very, very lucky.
Right, and finally, you started off in Hensingham, didn't you?
That's right, yeah. Right,
and you come really late into the game, didn't you?
That's right.
How old was you?
I was 20 year old when I got signed from Hensingham down at Whitehaven, and then played about 3 months before Leeds Rhinos come and bought me. So it was a very, very rapid rise to the top of the game. And like I say, obviously I was at Leeds, and I had to go down to Wakefield and fight my way back up to get to St Helens, where I stayed for the, you know, 9 years of my career there. So,
basically, you don't have to be playing rugby since you're 5 years old.
No.
You know, there's a message there.
Well, look, it certainly helps, but you know, but one thing I think I had that there was, you know, I had an ability to sort of just keep pushing myself, do you know what I mean? So, you know, yes, you can start from 5-year-old, but that isn't always the case, you know. We don't have academies around here. Again, that's something that could potentially happen off the back of a Cumbrian. You know, yeah. You had one Cumbrian team. Yes, there probably could be academies and stuff in there, but, you know, I had to do it the mongrel way, if you like. But, look, it got me to meet so many different people, playing the amateur game when I was 19, 20-year-old. You know, still bump into an awful lot of people who I played against and played with. So, no, mate, look, it's been a bit of a mad journey, but a very, very enjoyable one.
Okay, well done, mate. Good luck.
Cheers, thank you very much.
I might as well, testimonial, can't let him or testimonial. Cumbria Rugby League beat Wales. Friday, 13th of October, Whitehaven. Go and get your tickets, buy your shirts, and come down and enjoy. Good luck, man. Those pretty eyes in your head, you know.